Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rupashri. So today, as you already know from the title below, I'm going to show you three easy ways you can style your basic white shirt. Now, these are the easiest ways you can style your basic shirt, and these come really handy if you're traveling or anything as such. And all the products or all the things which I've used, you're surely gonna have in your cupboard or in your mom's cupboard. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you see here that I'm wearing are black jeggings and a white shirt currently, and then I have paired it with a white animal print scarf, leopard print scarf. After that, I have paired it with a belt. Now, the moment I paired it with a belt, it looks so much more chic and so much more dressed up, and it's looking really nice. Now, I got that leopard print scarf from Zara, maybe, and the shirt from my mom got the shirt from Bangkok and the jeggings from Westside. So it's looking really chic and nice, and something you can wear to a lunch or a dinner party, and it's gonna look great. The next way I styled my white shirt was by wearing a pencil skirt. Now, pencil skirt is something which hugs your body at the right places and makes you look really nice. So I paired the white shirt with the black pencil skirt which I got from BP Market, and it looks really nice. You can wear it to an office party or maybe to office every day, and it looks really nice and gives a whole new definition to your outfit. That's it. After that, I paired my white shirt now with a denim pants. Now, this looks really nice if you're going for a holiday vacation or anything as such, or you're just going out with your friends for a brunch or anything as such. You can pair this. Now, it looks so nice, and after you wear the scarf on top of your shirt, it looks so nice. Now, shirt is something which we always thought that we're gonna wear it to this or some formal outfit, but we can pair it up with some shorts as well. So this is the last outfit. So guys, this is all for this video. I hope you're really enjoyed it, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on all my social medias. I'm going to link in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. Now I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care, bye. And if you happen to recreate any of these outfits, then please let me know in the comment section below, and also tag me in on Instagram so that I can repost it on my story and my Instagram. So that was all for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on all my social medias. I'm going to link in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. Now I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.